Okay, so the LPS hole. I'm going to go from least favorite to most favorite. This one, a Great Dane. This normal gray. The paws are a little bit darker. Little bright pink nose, and about a little bit of lighter colored ears. There is this dachsund, green eyes, nice, like, fiery ginger red, with a little bit of marking on the top, and a few white slash cream markings on the back and the paws. Next is this collie. Some pretty lavender eyes. Darker browns on the ears and a little tuft on her chest. Not the dark brown you can see, but this bright pink nose. Can't see the inside of the ears, of course. Next. This really pretty cocker spaniel. I really like her. So dark brown everywhere except for the tips of the ears and the paws, which are a yellowy blonde. And then there's nice, you know, angular eyes. They're nice aqua color, I'd say, maybe a light teal, a little bit, little star sparkles in her eyes. Very pretty. And then my favorite one, and our last one, a short hair cat. I really like the short hairs. Yellow eyes, nice and wavy. Very blonde, yellow color. Except for, there's two flowers right here, one white, one purple, and then she's got a purple flower right here. So that's all my LPS for now, but I hope you guys like them. I do LPS now, so, the first was the least favorite, and the last, the short hair that I just showed, was the most favorite, so I went in order from least to most favorite. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.